guys, back with another video. Today I'm going to be doing a 2x2 through 6x6 relay. And I recently got this cube mat and a timer. Stack mat timer. It's a Yushin stack mat timer. So I'll use that to time the solve. And yeah, let's just get straight into it. This might be a longer video because I bigger cubes and not as fast with bigger cubes. Three by three done, make them all face the same way. Now, 4x4. I'm not going to be that good with 6x6 because I haven't memorized all the algorithms yet. I'm up to the edge pairing stage. In 3 minutes so far. Okay, edge pairing done. Now I just need to solve it like a 3x3. favorite thing. Yeah, prism rock. Let's fall. Four by four, done. Took a bit longer. I'm on to five by five. Take even longer than four by four. Where's this us? Oh, that's okay. There it is. Boom. Two centers done. Now, on to the third center. I'm just gonna do green. So now done. I'll do orange since that's the most finished. Getting so many lockups. Last two centers. All the centers are done. Now it's time for the edges. Might get an edge parity on this one. Should be a bit annoying. Let's ask blue piece here. Now what's this blue piece? Where'd it go? I've lost it. I cannot find this house. Oh, there it is, finally. Finally. Snap. All four edges in the bottom done. should have gotten green and yellow. Doesn't matter. I'll do green and yellow. Green and yellow. Blue and yellow. This one. And what happened to oh. Sweet. That one got murdered. Yay. It's crazy. Yep, this is it. Yay, I didn't stuff up the itch parody algorithm. Finally, nearly done the 5x5. It's taken me. My time's turned off. Whoops. Guess I won't have time. Let me just check from the video length, probably. I'll put the time in the description. Is it even still recording? Okay, it is. Yay, I wasn't talking to myself this whole time. So, one last algorithm. Finally! 5x5 is done. Now 6x6. Solved a 6x6 like twice. And this is a magnetic 6x6. Well, I do know what to do, it's just hard. Because it's three layers being 3x3. Damn it. Do that. That. Yay! Got that bar. And try and get this top bar. This bar right here. If you hear Peppa Pig in the background, that's my brother. That's not right. Huh? Oh, I don't know what it is. I think. Yep, I do. Has to go. Yay. started up the white sentinel. How do we get yellow sentinel? She'll likely take longer than the white one. I sort of snap. I might be invaded by a baby soon. I'm not sure. Finally, the lesson is done. My arms can hurt bad. Because I've got my arms on the edge of my desk. Two bars. Probably shouldn't start with red this because that's not the one's color I start with. I'm confusion. I'm not gonna do that because that'll just confuse me even more. What am I doing? Do this, and then I'll do this. This is so hard. Just move that blue pair up there. What have I done? No. No! I stuffed it up somehow. No. I didn't fix it, but no. Yeah, the yelling baby is my brother. No, that doesn't go there. Yay. Two pieces, definitely. Move those there. So it'll be easier. Final piece of the red center. Alright. Let's go! Okay, opposite. No, I won't do the opposite. What I'll do. Blue center goes here. There. I think I might be invaded by a baby. Something just fell. Okay, I'm just working on the blue center right now, which is taking surprisingly less time than the red center. Boom. boom, boom. Blue center done. Two more centers to go. And then edge pairing, which is probably the worst bit. Oh, I'm just making sure I haven't stuffed up any of that. So. I've got like a Tetris piece there. Frick. I don't know what I'm ever done. Boom. 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 Does that work? Sure, that works. There we are. Now I've got those lined up. Oh no, I seen I had a big lock up. And last piece. Oh no, I think I'm gonna attack by a baby. All the centers are done, finally. My arms are dying. Now what do I do? I'll do blue center, since it's close. Blue edge, so it's cool. My brain cells are slowly depleting. Boom. Squealing babies. Oh no, I'm being attacked by a baby. What are you doing?
Mommy digging.
Okay. Okay, hide in my closet. Baby interruptions. Mama? Yes, bro? Mama? Yeah?
Can you have you?
What? Do you want a cube?
No, I need a cube.
No, take that one. Okay. No. You can't take any of these ones, okay?
I can keep one.
Okay, take my 2x2. Oh, you're hiding in there? Okay, hide in my closet. That's what normal babies do.
Mama?
Yeah, bro?
Can you hear brother?
Mama?
Yeah?
Hey,
brother?
Yeah? You hiding?
Yeah?
Yeah? Mommy's not coming.
Mommy.
Boom. Finally.
Yeah, boom. Oh, boom, brother.
Yes, brother said boom.
Boom, yeah.
Oh god, this is tiring. Hudson, can you get out my room? Go have food. No, Mum's not coming.
Mommy?
She's not coming.
Mommy?
What am I gonna do now? Yes, Hudson.
Hi, Mama.
I'm not hiding too.
What?
I'm recording a video. No, Mommy. Hudson, I'm recording a video. Go to Dad. Go hide with Dad. I'm recording a video. Okay? You wanna watch Teletubbies?
Teletubbies!
You wanna go watch Girls, Mommy and Dad, Peppa Pig? Finally, the baby's gone. Close my door. Yeet. Okay. I've done. Bloom Red Edge. Now what? Whole bunch more edges. Can't talk today. That's basically every day I can't talk. Boom. One more edge done. Then, what edge am I gonna do now? Put this down here. Rotate that. And I'll do that edge, I guess. This is so tiring. Don't know how long I've been solving these cubes for, but it's been a while. One more edge done. I'll do red and something, red and green. That's what the color's called. Actually, no, I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to... Oh, no. Not that. Boom, boom. I tried solving a 4x4 like a year ago when I couldn't solve one. And I could not figure out the edge pairing bit. That's just a random story. The one, the... whatever that color is, color, red and yellow, that's what the color is. I remembered my colors, it's amazing. Now I'll do green and yellow, delete that one up there, I go boom, boom, yeet McGee, boom, no, boom. Boom. Finally, now I've got something, number of edges to go. 3. Yes, that's good. I'll do flippity flap. Now which edge am I doing? Okay, I'm doing that one. Yeet. And boom. And I got two more. Yes, one's flip though. I've got the algorithms right next to me. Actually, no, I need to flip that. Oh no, are they both flips? If they are, that's actually good. Yes, they're both flips. Now I can just do everything there. Edge flip. Yes, let's go. No flipped edges. Let's go. No edge parodies. I'm happy now. Now the video won't take 10 times as long. Nope, that was the wrong place to do it. Now it's sewing like 3x3. I'm nearly done. Video is probably over 10 minutes, which is good. Don't get ad revenue, but it's content, so I get my watch time hours up. Is my iPad still on? Check it soon. Want to solve this? Oh, finally! 6 of 6. Solved. Boom. There we go. 2x2, 3x3, 4x4, 5x5, and the 6x6. That's all for today's video. I don't have to use my parody algorithms I've got here, which is good. If you're looking for a timer, highly recommend this one. It's really good. I've used it for basically all my cubes. And yeah, that's all I have today. See ya.